stop, don't stop the beat, won't stop. Can't stop the beat, I won't stop. Won't stop the beat, go. Good morning. Welcome to my channel. It's your girl, Gabby. Today, we're doing a get ready with me for my birthday tomorrow. So, Aquarius season, the January 26th is my birthday. Today's 25th, tomorrow 26th, my birthday tomorrow. I gotta get my hair done, makeup. Gotta pick up some stuff from the tailor. So yeah, I already got my nails done. Cause it's giving green and black for the weekend. That's your theme for the weekend, green and black. Let's get this day started. I'm so excited. Tonight, I'm having like a little get together at the bowling alley. I was gonna do Capital Grill, but I was like, it's too expensive, and I don't feel like being bougie tonight. Maybe tomorrow, but not tonight. And so my friends are coming to the bowling alley tonight. And then after the bowling alley, I got a section at the club, and we gone. Oh well, okay. And then also some little bit of that too.
Wait, let me show y'all this
package I got from
Doll Skill. I don't understand how it's halfway open.
So I got just two things, nothing baby. I kind of forgot about my packet for the weekend. I also got a packet. So I got this cute little crop, super cute. And I got, get ready for this? Cause it's gonna set it off. Baby, got these matching boots. Matching boots with the, I might wear this tonight. Should I wear this to bowling? Yeah, okay, by the way, this Snuggie is the best look. It go all the way, and it got pockets. I love pockets! Okay, try these shoes on, because I've had them, I just haven't opened the box. Yeah, I'm so excited. This is my first official vlog for YouTube. I don't know what I'm supposed to be talking about, what I'm supposed to be doing. But here we are, and we're gonna do it. Too small! Ugh. They're cute, though. I mean, I could wear them, just not for a long time. All right, let me see if I can send them back. It might be too late, might be stuck with them.
Beauty's pain or whatever.
Oh, I didn't even tell y'all. I'm going to Atlanta tomorrow for my birthday. Turn up, and it's gonna be a vibe. It's gonna be a whole vibe. I'm definitely gonna get the weekend, but let's get there first, okay? All right, so let me go change and get in the car. Finally made it to the car. You know, me and friend has a crisis. You kind of got to stop everything. So I went to the storage and picked up my stuff. I don't really like my phone right here. That's better. So I went to the storage. I got my wallpaper. God damn. Can't wait for y'all to see that when I move. So I'm going to drop that off at my house. So I'm about to get my eyebrows done. First of all, it's the braid. This the braid is from the wig. Listen, if I keep the same braids in for the whole year over, I just hate getting my hair braided. I'm too tender headed. But I'm about to go in this nail salon and get my eyebrows done. And then I think I'm gonna go get some food. And then it's gonna be time to do some hair. I'm gonna drop this off. Mail some packages and stuff. So this is my brand. I know y'all don't know me, y'all still gonna know me. So I have on clothing line. This is my brand, it's G-D-U-M. That's how you pronounce it, it's G-D-E-U-X-M. Okay, this is one of the shirts I'm about to ship out today. One of the orders, rather.
That's how it
is, fire. So go shop, www.gdum, go follow all that. It's in the description. So it's pronounced G-D-U-M, so the D-E-U-X in the middle. And it's the number 2, that's how you say 2 in French. So basically, it's G-2-M's, which is my initials, Gabrielle Montoya Mayo. So, please, go shop, or go look, and just tell me what you think. I just had our first fashion show, December 3rd. I'ma post the footage from that, so excited, it was so good. So yeah, go shop, and yeah, let's get our eyebrows done.
She drive a Nissan, and she had a Beamer. I don't want her, cause she from the corner. And I heard that Beamer was an owner. My old man the owner. And I don't even drink Coronas. What type of drink you want, bro? No champagne for them. No dirty spray for them. You come sip with me. If you like to change the weather. If you want a little better. We can buy a grill.
All right. Eyebrows done. Pretty and simple. $10. All right. So now I'm about to go drop this. Walk people off at the place. Then we're going to go eat. So I'm in Raleigh, North Carolina. Like, I just moved back. I'm from here, born and raised. I just moved back here in June of this year. I was living in LA. I was there for 5 years and didn't love it. Did not love it. Didn't love it at all. I felt like I was in a toxic 3-year relationship. Just toxic. I feel like we both were just toxic to each other. We both were just miserable. But I did have a good job, y'all. Like, I was the personal assistant to Uzo Aduba. Y'all don't know who she is. Google her. You know, Crazy Eyes on Orange New Black. So I was her assistant for like a year and a half. And she's so nice, so giving. It was a great job. And she paid good. And she really looks out for black females in the industry. Like, I swear I sent $1 million just in flowers to people for their birthday, for winning this, for getting nominated for that, just because it's Tuesday. Like, she's just that type of person. Super dope. She don't play by her money, by her work. She don't play. And that's why she makes a big bucks. But y'all, she's pretty dope. I like my job and I really enjoyed it. But I was over in LA. I didn't have no family out there. Yeah, girl, I was in the sunken place. I was just miserable. I didn't want to get out of bed. I didn't want to do shiznit. Yeah, so I just moved back home. I moved in with my mom. And now I'm about to move out. I stacked some coins and I'm about to move out. My little cousin. Okay, first of all, I'm the oldest of 25 grandkids, so I'm the oldest cousin. My little cousin bought a house here and was like, come stay with me because I ain't gonna never be here. I'm gonna be in Chicago half time, blah, blah, blah. Time me up, on my way. So we move next weekend and I'm gonna be doing like a decor video and all that kind of blah, blah, blah. I just have like a lot of things. First of all, I just needed a reboot. Like, when I came home to be around like people I love and family and it was just so great. I needed a reset so bad. Like, cause I haven't been home since high school, which was 15, 16 years ago. I haven't lived here in so long. I've been to Texas. I went to school in Texas and I moved to Houston and I moved to Austin. Then I moved to Atlanta. Then I moved to Los Angeles and then I'm back home. But I just haven't been, I just needed some love and a reset. And man, my mental has been so great since I've been home. I got a new therapist, she's dope. I got a new relationship. You know, it's just good to be around people who know you and who can give you what you need without you having to ask. And I'm not talking about like financially, I'm talking about like the care, the hugs, the calls, the let's go to lunch, like all that kind of stuff. Love it, love it, love it, love it. But I do realize that I've outgrown some of the people that were still here that I kind of like left behind. I just feel like old friendships and things. I just feel like a lot of my friends have kids and I'm just like, I don't have no kids yet. So finding a babysitter and all that stuff is not necessarily my problem yet, which I can't wait, but not yet. So they can't really move how I move. So that's unfortunate. So I'm just, you know, looking for a new set of people who kind of move how I move. Stuff, which is always tough because I hate small talk. I hate meeting new people. I really don't like people, to be honest. It's just, I don't like people. They're stupid and dumb. They do dumb stuff. And then I got to fight and then I'm in jail. And it's just, you know, it's just unnecessary stuff. But I'm excited about my birthday trip for tomorrow. I'm turning 35, y'all. Old. It's been a long 35 years. But I'm excited. I thank the Lord every day that I made it this far. Cause I just hate talking. I just feel new to this, like, YouTube thing. It's just like, what do I talk about? What do I say? What do y'all want to hear? Like, I need y'all to tell me what y'all want to talk about because I don't know. Y'all don't even know me to ask what I want to talk about, but it's okay. Y'all can get to know me. Are my nails so cute? You did that, huh? Alright, so we at Waffle House. Look at my van. Look at my van. Hold up. Did you get back in the car? Look at my man. Hey, man. Look at your hair.
My brother. You limping, stink.
A knee hurt. Look at your hair. It's so cute.
Thanks, girl.
Are you excited to see me?
It's a process. Yeah.
13 years.
Or 14 years.
Great. How to still be on YouTube.
Are you done?
Not are we on YouTube right now? This is my get ready with me video for my birthday. And you made a cut. How does it feel to be dating a YouTuber? A YouTuber.
Your daddy motherfucking make
they don't know me yet.
I'm getting nervous.
Never, never. This is the bigger life. How do you feel about you being on YouTube?
No comment. I need to sign the fine print first.
You got fine print? Or read it?
Sign it and read it.
Are you excited about my birthday?
Yeah.
I don't know. I haven't hit me yet.
Because your hair not done, that's why.
I know.
That's what it is.
I'm not ready. I'm not ready yet. Give me some money for my services.
Put it in
the
pocket, don't
spend
it on all, you know.
$20?
Yeah.
Girl, this all mine? I don't have to give it back.
Let me take one of them 20s real quick.
1, 2, 3, 4, 6.
That's 6. Wait.
Ah. No. I got my money. Move. It's mine.
It's supposed to be fine.
It's okay.
No. Let me see it.
Move, girl.
Crisscross.
No takes backs.
Okay, see you later. One kiss.
No. If I gave you to see, you were one of them that I'll be like, don't keep the change.
What are you saying? What words are you?
I'll be like, bring my change back.
No, you don't ever get change. It's only 5, bro.
No, I don't believe
you. You didn't even have 6.
I got 6.
Hey, what that way for?
Look at my walk. Look at my. That's what I want for Christmas, okay?
Christmas? For next Christmas?
Mm-mm. It's raining, gotta go.
Love you. Forehead kiss. Yeah, that means.
Hey,
yep.
Where you going?
To get my hair done.
I gotta go make a play.
Good.
It took my last little 520.
God.
Hey, girl.
Been knocking all goddamn morning. I know. I saw your little video you just posted on Instagram. Say hey, YouTube, because it's my first YouTube video.
Hey, I'm saying all y'all
got
my phone.
Oh, right. I can't even see it. It's dark over there. About to get my hair done. Yes, red. I look good.
And have, look at this. Girl talk. All of you, my week splits.
Hair done, hair, nails, high heels on my teeth. Okay, so now I gotta pick up my little stuff I got altered for my trip from the tailor. It's raining. Like, it's raining. Weather can't stop us. So, job did good, huh? What legs? So, I'm going to pick up this stuff, and then I got to go to a model call because this nonprofit asked me to be a designer for their fashion show. So, then I got to the model call, and then I got to go pack. And then it's turn up time. So, I get with y'all when I get to the model call or whatever. Be back.
Okay. I made it back home. The model call, a lot of people didn't show up, but it was cool. It's for nonprofit. They're doing a fashion show, so cool. Roll my hair up because freaking rain. I had no more curls. Anyway, about to pack these bags for my trip. So I decided to do a color thing. So tomorrow's all black. Saturday is the brunch is all denim. The night is black and slime. I think I'm about wearing Thanksgiving. And then Sunday, we're going to the Hawks game. And we're wearing leather. And then brunch on Sunday, we're in red and white. So I'm getting all my stuff together. I'm so excited, y'all. And I hope y'all enjoying my first vlog. Please tell me what I could do better, what I need to do less of. Like, let me know. Because Mason, my hair is eating. He ate it. Yeah. So I'm just packing. Our flight is at 5 a.m. in the morning. So straight from the club to the plane or whatever.
Let's just, you know, I've been rolling with the punches lately and
it's just been coming good. I feel like everything's coming good. I'm going to New York Fashion Week in September and I applied for Paris Fashion Week October. So I'm so excited. I don't know what I'm wearing tonight. I'm all over the place. Just thought about it, like, that's cute. I'm gonna try to do a lookbook for my first event. I mean, but yeah, I got some big things coming. We're going to see the NAACP Awards in LA in March. CIAA in February, y'all know. If you know, you know. Even though I didn't go to HBCU, unfortunately. Sad, I really wanted to. But I love HBCU. I love my HBCU. Even though I didn't go, still rip. My mom went, so. That's good. But yeah, so I'm gonna pack these bags and then I gotta head to meet my boo so we can get ready for bowling tonight. I don't know what I'm gonna wear tonight. It's like raining, but it's like warm today. It's been hot. I mean, it's been freezing all like last week, like 50. Today's like 70. So I don't know what I'm gonna wear tonight. But yeah, I'm gonna pack. When we get together, girl, you know we gonna be wildin'. And when we get together, we match kids out. Got to our MBB in town. And look. Amazon. Happy birthday. This is so cute. Are your wishes come true? Love, baby. Love, baby. Bye.
These are so cute because they're like flags. They're like hands. Oh, this is such a pleasant surprise. Ah! Woohoo! It's my birthday. It's one time for the birthday. Girl. All right. Let's go get ready to go bowling. Birthday. Yes, say happy birthday to me.
Happy birthday to you.
Say happy birthday to me.
Happy birthday, gang. How are you turning? 21?
Yep.
Big 21.
21.
21.
21 Savage.
I didn't do it right.
Go ahead.
Something very sincere. So I want to say happy birthday to my baby girl, my one and only Gabby Montoya Mayo. She's the absolute love of my life. Twin, 2020, that's what we do. 2024 is going to be so absolutely bananas. I love you. Reach for the stars as I reach for the stars with you. I love you. And don't ask me for
I don't like that.
I got you, though. I love you.
Okay. Oh! Are you kind of good? Oh. All right, we're done bowling. Now it's time to turn up. Turn up. Right, friend? Turn it up. Because it's my mother's birthday. We're going to the club. Because we're looking for the... So we're walking to the club. We're going to the club. It's gay night or whatever. It's my birthday. We're walking to the club. Gotta turn up. We got a 5 a.m. flight. So this day is just won't end. Just keeps going and going and going. My friend. I can't even see this blurry.
I'm ready to party.
Like a rock star. Over, finally, over. I am so up.
You been sober?
She damn sober.
Cause that flight about to hit different.
Nobody been slick.
Let me tell you right now. Please stop it, because I don't know shit. Like,
no, I'm good.
I'm gonna be frustrated as fuck. All the people, they gonna piss me off. I'm gonna have an attitude.
Hi guys, it's me this time.
You gotta go sideways.
Whoopsie!
I'm so hungover. She let me drink too much.
No. Oh. You didn't listen to me.
What'd you say?
That's enough.
I thought I could. I didn't drink no more for that.
You did. Every time I turned around, your mouth was open.
I only did twice.
But it was like this much each time.
I don't know how I made it here. We almost didn't make it here.
What time is it?
I don't know. My watch dead, phone dead. It should be two.
The vlog is over. XOXO. Daddy Mayo signing out.
What time is it?
I don't know what time it is.
What time?
It doesn't matter. We're out. We'll see you in Atlanta.
We're about
We're an hour late for our flight. We missed our
Two
flight.
Hours.
We missed our
Two
first
hours.
Flight. So 5:30 is our first flight.
Let's do it. I've been throwing up. I'm like it. Happy birthday. Can't stop the beat. I won't stop. Won't stop the beat. Go.